Hallo Leute und herzlich willkommen zurück zu Life is Strange 2. Im letzten Part waren wir einkaufen in einer Tankstelle und dann kam irgend so ein Spaß und hat uns gekidnappt. Und wollte uns für einen Grund an die Polizei verpfeifen. Obwohl der Grund echt keinen Sinn gemacht hat. Egal, ihr könnt ja den letzten Part anschauen und dann wisst ihr es. Aber ja, machen wir weiter. Hier sind wir stehen geblieben.
Damn, that is crazy. I was having a shit day. I knew that guy was sketchy.
Absolutes Arschloch. Hat er dich belästigt? Warum ist er durchgedreht? Hat er dich belästigt?
He started to earlier, but I bought too much stuff just to piss him off. Welcome to Redneck Land. This ain't Seattle no more.
Mehr Bigfoots als Mexikan. Wow, nur in einem Ort gelebt.
We only lived in one place my whole life. Kind of lame.
Well, you're pretty young. You have time. That's what's great about traveling. It gives you perspective.
Sometimes maybe too much.
Well, don't let it faze you, little dude. You're going to meet some amazing people on the road, too.
What's under the blanket?
Come on, nein. Hat er den Hund mitgenommen?
Don't give up, Daniel. Please on the ropes.
Jeez, come on. We need a dog.
Bet Dad would agree.
Just stop. You win, but you better really take care of her.
Deal. Thanks, Sean. She's gonna be so quiet. And what should we name her?
Hey, your dog. Your choice.
Oh, cool. Let's see. How about mushroom? She totally looks like a mushroom.
Das ist kein Name. Das ist ein Name.
That's pretty cool.
Zumindest auf Englisch.
Not much of a girl's name,
who cares? I'm sure she loves it. So
Deutsch ist es überhaupt kein Name. Trüffel.
Yeah. Thanks, big brother. See, mushroom, you got the best name ever now. Mushroom.
Nice. I feel like I just witnessed history. You're on your way to becoming official road warriors, my dudes.
Sounds like you've been on the road for a long time.
Long, boring story short. I come from a family with money, but no soul. I took off after school and never looked back. Now I write stories for zines and websites, do podcasts, protest. Try to make some positive change. Whatever.
Wow. So you're like all political.
Everything is political, Sean.
So, how do you make money?
Spoken like a real American.
Just curious. Now that we're urban nomads too, if you have any tips.
I sell shit. Like a good capitalist. Stories when I can, eBay when I can't. My biggest expense is gas and food, so it's easy.
Hmm.
Hey, no matter what, I just try not to get cynical. Otherwise, I'd be like my family. End of the day, we have to watch out for each other, right?
Yeah, you did watch out for us. Thank you. Seriously.
Looks like your brother crashed hard.
Oh, good. He always goes right to sleep in cars.
Yeah, and feel free to do the same. I won't take it personal.
What about you? You okay to drive?
Oh, yeah. This is my favorite time to drive. Traveling by night is kind of mysterious.
Ich dachte, das war's. Ey, weder Hund stirbt noch, ey. Dann let's play ich das Spiel nicht mehr weiter. Wenn der kleine Hund stirbt, dann let's play ich nicht mehr weiter. Ist mir egal.
Oregon is like the edge of the world. I know what happened with you guys in Seattle.
Warum weiß das jeder?
Do you want to talk about it? I'm a good listener. It's your call. No pressure.
I don't even know what happened. It was so fast.
Meine verfluchte Schuld, das war die Polizei. Irgendwie war es ja seine Schuld, weil er den einen gekillt hat, obwohl es ja eigentlich die Polizei hat den Vater ja erschossen. Deswegen sage ich, es war die Polizei.
It was the police. It's their fault. Daniel just wanted to play zombie outside. Or shit that neighbor was picking on him. And I got in a fight. So dad came out to help. Somebody called the cops and they shot him. They killed my dad in front of me. One second my dad was alive. Fucking cops.
Hey, it's gonna be all right. Take a deep breath.
Der Leuchtturm, der gibt mir auch schon hier so ein Déjà-vu, ey. Ey, ist das sogar Arcadia Bay?
Listen, I'm really sorry this happened to you, man. Injustice is everywhere. And you're taking the brunt of it right now.
Und ich habe ja Chloe geopfert im ersten Teil. Ist das Ding vielleicht noch Arcadia Bay? Ich habe gerade nicht zugehört. Was ist gerade? Was hat er gerade? Ich sag ja, wie?
How? Wish I could go back to my town. Even if it was boring like that one. At least I've had friends, family, a home.
Und Bruder.
What is sure is, that's the past. But you can't look back now. You've got each other. And you have to move forward.
Why?
You may not see it.
Und so süß, ne?
You and your brother have is the most important thing. He needs you. And you need him. I can tell he doesn't know what happened. Sean, at some point, you're gonna have to tell him.
I know. I just have to find the right time.
Take it from me. The sooner you can address it, the better.
Yeah. I'm gonna do it next time. It's just... It's not gonna be easy.
So then, what's your plan? Where are you going?
Good question. I was thinking... Get out of the country? Fuck it, go down to Mexico, you know?
Damn, I thought I was the long-haul traveler.
Oh, scheiße, sollen wir weiter oder soll ich zurückgehen?
Maybe this is crazy, but should we just keep going till we get to Mexico?
If you think that's the right thing to do, yes. This is exactly what you're supposed to be doing. You have family there?
Maybe. We don't even have family in the US. Except for grandparents, we don't see anymore.
What about your mom?
No, no way. She's out of the picture. But Dad, he always talked about this plot of land he owns in this little coast town, Guatatundo.
That's a pretty cool name. So it's gotta be great. Okay, so you've still got a long ways to go. We've shot the ship long enough. Time to hit the road.
Ey, ich wusste es.
Listen, I'll drop you by a hotel in a couple of hours. You guys could use some time to yourselves.
Okay, Mushroom, you can chase me. Then Chomp.
No.
Chomp, see if you can catch it. Ow!
Hey.
Hey, let's play fetch with the pup.
Really? Yes.
Let me do a test throw first. Cool?
Well, okay. But I'm next.
Okay, puppy. Go wide. Come on, Mushroom. Get it.
Go, Mushroom.
Er läuft. Und so süß. Kommt er wieder? Der kann sogar schon ein Stöckchen spielen.
Okay, here.
Watch out, Bash, with the stick.
You go for it. Just don't throw it too far.
I won't. I swear. I promise. Come on, Mushroom. Come on. Look, it's a stick. Fetch.
Looks like these two are getting along. It's good to see him like that. Well, I got you that room.
Seriously?
It's only a room, no big deal. Look, I had tough times when I started out. And some strangers saved my life.
Thank you.
Now's my turn to help someone. It's right there, room 10. On the second floor. Listen, I don't want to freak you out, okay? But you have to be twice as careful now. I know it's easier said than done, but you should get rid of that phone.
Really?
You can always get a burner later. Trust me. And Sean, talk to Daniel. He deserves to...
You're not leaving? Are you?
Yes, I am, but not until Santa Brody gives you a goodbye gift. Ta-da! I mean, ho-ho-ho. And don't you dare argue about it. I'll leave it right here if you do.
Okay, you win. Thanks, Brody. Feels good. Here, looks like it's yours now.
As always.
Hold on. I didn't forget you. I've had it since my first road trip. And it's always kept me safe. Now it's yours.
Cool. Do you think it's okay if she wears it? Our official guard dog?
Sure. It's your bandana now. Okay. Time for me to hit the road again. Hey, don't look so sad. You can contact me on my blog, A Tribe Called West. So, you better keep me posted when you can, okay?
We will. Thanks again, Brody.
Ah, bro hug.
Wish you could stay with us.
Me too, kid. Sorry, I'll probably think of a better goodbye when I'm on the road, but until then, take care, my dudes.
I'm gonna miss him.
Me too.
Der steht einfach immer noch Arcadia Bay. Da will ich nicht wieder hin.
Okay.
Ich glaube aber, das mit dem Anfang die Entscheidung hat jetzt nur damit was zu tun gehabt, oder? Wenn ja, das heißt, wenn es wirklich nur das Ding war, was ich okay. Ja, bitte. Oh. Ah, plus 30. Nice.
Okay, gut.
Ich habe gerade schon Angst, dass wir wieder was zahlen müssen, ne? Und letztes Mal habe ich nämlich alles gekauft, was man sich überhaupt kaufen konnte.
Do you think it will have Netflix? Or a jacuzzi?
Dude, this is some hotel, not an Airbnb. If you're lucky, it'll have cable and a hot shower.
Zimmer 10, das ist es. Ich dachte gerade, das sei das einzigste mit einer Fußmatte, aber nein. Jetzt habe ich mal wieder Heavy Rain Flashbacks. Gleich kommt die Polizei.
Check it out! It even has a bathtub!
Good. I'm gonna throw you in, cave boy.
We can watch TV too! And there's a balcony! Whoa! This is nice! And warm.
Der Hund.
This bed is soft. What about this one?
Not bad. But too far from the TV. Can I take the one in front of the TV? Huh?
Wanna play it over rock, paper, scissors?
Oh, there's no way you can beat me, but... Ready?
I'm so ready to beat you.
Muss ich jetzt einfach entscheiden, was ich... Oh, Gott. Schere.
Aw, shoot.
I told you, man.
Can we play another round? Come on.
Sure, I mean, you're gonna lose again, but suit yourself.
Not this time.
Simstein.
I won!
Damn it.
The pen is mine! I knew I'd beat you. See?
And I knew you'd brag about it.
Don't be salty.
It's a Hund.
Yeah, it is.
Das sind doch das Schlafen.
I surrender. Alright, I'm gonna run a bath. We totally reek.
Especially you, Pit Pen.
I wouldn't be so sure, Cape Boy. I'll call you when it's ready.
I'll be right here.
Of course you will.
Oh,
hey, den Hund streicheln,
Hot Dog Man is on!
Der hat sich gerade einfach teleportiert.
Oh, I remember this episode. Yeah, it's on so
late. Hat hier nicht einen Lichtschalter? Ich zeig bloß, der Lichtschalter ist draußen. Ey! Das ist so schlimm. Warum macht man den Lichtschalter nicht rein? Wasserhahn öffnen. Es dampft schon, ey.
Daniel will love this. One bubble bath coming up. Brother of the month. Yeah, brother. Ready?
Aw, the episode's almost finished.
Nice try. The water's hot. Come on.
Yeah, okay, I'm going.
Das ist doch wieder am Hund. Lass ihn doch mal schlafen. Nein, ihr nimmt jetzt nicht mit in die Badewanne. Weißt du, das ist ein Horror von Hund.
Whoa, so many bubbles.
Try and keep them in the bathtub.
I will, promise.
Thanks. And no, the dog is not taking a bath with you.
Okay, okay, don't worry.
Der hat den schon
mit. He'd freak out if he saw me.
Wie werfe ich das weg? So, laden das Handy nehmen.
Time to say goodbye to modern life.
Leider.
Lila's freaking out. Maybe I should leave her out of this. Or she'll get into trouble too.
Och, leck mich. Leider nicht anrufen, leider zurückrufen. Ey, leck mich, warum macht ihr sowas? geklammert ist. Keine Ahnung. Ich muss mich ja entscheiden.
Sean?
Hey, Lyra.
Sean,
is that you? Sean! Oh God, are you okay?
I guess. I'm in a
hoffentlich habe ich jetzt keinen Fehler gemacht. Nein!
Everyone's looking for you.
How about you? Are you okay?
No, everything's fucked up. I'm so worried about you. The cops are talking to everybody at school.
This is a nightmare. We're fucked.
Sean, don't say that. It won't be okay. I miss you so much. Maybe you can come back.
You know I wish I could, but... we can't take that risk. They're gonna put me in juvie. Daniel.
Oh shit. You're innocent. And I've got your back. No matter what.
No way. I'm not gonna let you get in trouble for me.
Stop acting like I'm never gonna see you again. That's bullshit.
God.
I'm sorry. I totally hate this. I guess the freaking fighters are disbanded for a while.
Shit actually changes, I guess. So, where are you going?
Das darf der nicht sagen, weil die können.
We're just going away for now. I'll call you if I get a chance. I miss you, Lyra.
Ich weiß nicht, was wir machen, wir müssen es wegwerfen. Ah, oh, ist das scheiße. Hat wahrscheinlich der Vater gekauft, aber scheiß drauf. Aber wieso müssen die... Achso, weil stimmt, die können ja das zurückverfolgen.
Okay, don't think about it. Just tell Danny the truth. Are you kidding me?
Remember that song? Come on!
God damn!
Man, I can't dance right now. My legs are thrashed. Sorry.
You're no fun.
Daniel, come here. We need to talk.
Can we get a drink first? I'm thirsty.
Right now?
You said I could have a Coke. Or something.
Okay, I'll get you a soda. But when I come back, we're going to talk. Serious.
Fine. What's the big deal?
Ich muss irgendeinen Drinkclub jetzt holen, oder was? Wie konnte man das jetzt nochmal sehen? Okay. Weiß nicht so, nein. So, warte doch hier. Daniel eine Limo holen, okay. Okay, er will da nicht runter. Kann vielleicht sein, dass es in der anderen. Ich sag einfach nichts dazu. Da ist ein Getränkeautomat. Oh Mann.
Daniel will be happy with anything from the vending machine.
Limo kaufen. What the heck?
Daniel.
Nachrichten. Sind die Nachrichten? Ja, die
Daniel,
Nachrichten.
What's happening? Daniel, calm down.
Alter. Wir werden hier gleich rausgeschmissen. Also das sind jetzt gleich sterben, der Hund kann da dran sterben, weil du passt euch gut drauf auf, ey.
I'm sorry. I just...
Don't lie to me ever again. Ever.
I promise I won't lie to you again. I promise.
I'm serious, Sean.
I know. Me too, Daddy.
Okay, die Hand ist in meinem Arm.
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
gone. Am I a monster?
Nein.
Nothing is wrong with you. You're different.
Okay. What are we gonna do now?
What's the end?
I was thinking, maybe we could go to Puerto Lobos.
Puerto
Lobos. My dad grew up, you know.
Entschuldigung. Ist es Winter?
It'll be fine, Daniel. There's nothing we can't do. As long as we're together.
Can you tell me a story? Like he did?
I'm not as good as him. He used to tell me bedtime stories too. Once upon a time, in a wild, wild world, there were two wolf brothers living in their home there with their papa wolf. They all lived happily together. But one day, hunters took their dad away. Forever. So now the brothers were alone. And they had to find a new home. They started a journey.
Ja, ich hab's kapiert, den Wortwitz Roads. Es ist ja wirklich Winter. Wie schnell ging das denn? Oder nein? Es ist nicht Winter. Ich bin da. Das Wasser ist. Das ist Wasser. Das sah alles gerade nur so aus wie Schnee irgendwie. Er hat einfach mal einen Wolf-Squad an. Nice. Ja, ist jetzt aufgefallen. Das war's jetzt, oder? Sieht ziemlich nach dem Ende aus. Alter, nein. Shit. Aber ich habe eh die komplette Season gekauft, deswegen ja, bald wird's weitergehen mit der zweiten Episode. Du hast den Joker Quiz für dich selbst erhalten. Das haben sogar die meisten gemacht. Du hast Erste Ben die Wahrheit gesagt, haben auch die meisten. Das erste Ben umarmt, wer auch immer das nicht gemacht hat. Du hast Geld aus dem Glas genommen. Du hast kein Geld aus dem Glas genommen. Du hast Geld aus dem Glas gestohlen. Du hast etwas Geld ins Glas getan. Konnte man das machen? Du hast Brad konfrontiert. Du hast Daniel in Frage gestellt. Du hast auf dem Parkplatz nichts gestohlen. Das haben wirklich viele gemacht. Du hast nicht um Essen gebettelt? Hä, wie? Man konnte um Essen betteln? Da wollte ich sogar nachgucken, wo die anderen hingefahren ist. War das sowas? Und dann kam der eine Spast. Du hast in der Tat. Achso, du hast auf dem Parkplatz nichts gestohlen. Okay, ich weiß gerade gar nicht mehr, wo das war. Du hast in der Tankstelle nichts gestohlen. Du hast Hank geschlagen und die Camping-Ausrüstung gestohlen. Du hast leider zurückgerufen. Okay, bin ich irgendwann froh, dass das für mich. Du hast Daniel besprochen, dass du nicht anlügst. Das kann ich eigentlich nicht. Daniel hat etwas über Wegmarkierung gelernt. Daniel ist im Wald nicht hingefallen. Daniel hat im Wald eine Festung gebaut. Daniel hat Holz. Daniel hat sich nicht mit dir im Holz sammeln gemessen. Daniel hat nicht gelernt, wie man Steine hüpfen lässt. Nein, das hätte man auch machen können. Daniel ist nicht wütend geworden. Deine Geschichten haben Daniel Albträume bereitet. Na! Daniel musste nicht betteln. Daniel hat Doris nicht abgelenkt. Daniel hatte genug zum Essen. Daniel hat ein Baubär-Spielzeug bekommen. Da bin ich sogar echt. Machen wir mit der Minderheit. Zum Brody gestoßen. Alles nicht gerade er hat der der nette okay keine Ahnung glaub schon ja
come on man focus
okay warte. Oh nein, ist es, nein, ich glaube, das ist ein Teaser zur Episode 2. Okay. Man kann nämlich hier nicht ins Hauptmenü. Trust me. Ah, jetzt ist nieder. What the shit? Ja, das war nur ein Teaser. Ey, ich habe das Bundle gekauft. Leck mich. Nee, das ist er jetzt nicht. Ah, guck doch da. Wie kaufen? Halt die Fresse. Egal, ja, das war's mit Life is Strange 2 Episode 1.